The importance of agriculture has been emphasized in Kenya through Vision 2030 and most recently the President's Big Four Priority Agenda, which emphasizes the importance of 100% food and nutrition security for all Kenyans. In addition to driving our economic growth, agriculture also creates jobs for our people and is essential in satisfying the nutritional needs of all. Dhahabu Land Limited, your reliable investment partner, is also in the forefront in boosting Kenya's food security as we empower our investors both socially and economically. Dhahabu Malindi Agri City is our latest project that focuses mainly on agriculture. Located in Kilifi County, 1 hour drive from Malindi at Kaskini in Bungale sub-location, we are offering you a chance to own land for agribusiness. The property is a few meters from Mombasa Garissa Highway.
It can grow many, many crops. And the land is affordable. A common mwananchi will be able to acquire a piece of land there, and it will not be small sizes. The smallest will be one acre, enough to farm.
And we are making sure that whenever you come to invest in this project, there's electricity. It is neighboring Granakuraru. There's a lot of the security ikosawa. We are building school there. We are doing police station in that the same land. That tells you, whenever you're coming to invest in this project, you're coming to invest in a place which is very secure and the land have got title deed.
Before investing in a particular project and rolling it out to the public, our team does a lot of research in order to ascertain that the project will be viable economically. One of the factors that attracted us to this location is its proximity to the Galana Kulalu Irrigation Project undertaken by the Government of Kenya. In the fullness of time, the Galana Kulalu Irrigation Project will make Kenya a net exporter of food and livestock products. As the Dhahabu Land Limited, we commissioned a soil test and sampling to be done by experts, and their verdict was promising. The climate and soil here is conducive for farming oranges, cassava, watermelon, maize and avocados, among other crops.
The world have done a research and have said Kilifi County itself can be able to feed Kenya. That tells you tumekau kuna robin. Na kuna mahali tunaweza enda na tutengeneze pesa na tube Nairobi na tuendelee na maisha yetu so I'm telling Kenyan, and this is a great time as an investor. You can take advantage of this time, go invest in this project, and I guarantee there's no way that right now the kind of mango we are eating nowadays, they are coming from Malindi.
Dhahabu Malindi Agri City is a project you don't want to miss out on, since this is an income generating venture that will bring you income within 3 years or even 6 months depending on the crop you will grow.
Malindi, Kilifi, Mombasa wanakunywa maji kutoka hapa Baricho, ambapo ni hii tu Sabaki River. Na kutoka mahali tulipo shambani kwetu mpaka kwa hiyo Sabaki River is only 25 kilometers. So maji na tayari maji yamevutwa kwa community kutoka hapa tulipo mpaka mahali maji inapatikana hivi sasa is only 9 kilometers.
And as the Dhahabu Land Limited, we have gone an extra mile. Tumechimba boho na kuna dam katika hiyo shamba. That tells you as an investor, kazi yako kubwa ni kununua shamba tu peke yake na kupatia Dhahabu Farm ili ikulimie na ikusaidia kulima, ikusaidia na ikuletea pesa za. Ikifika ni wakati wa kuvuna, kama Dhahabu Land Limited tunakuita kuja tuende tukavu, we stay there as a family and we are going to tutaenda kujenga manyumba zetu pale kama familia. Tunakuja tunakaa hapo, tuna harvest na tunarudi kwetu na roho.
Picture this, on 1 acre, you can grow 100 to 120 orange trees. The fruit will be ready for harvest within 3 to 5 years. Each tree gives you an average of 200 kilos of oranges. If you multiply 200 times 50 shillings, you get 1 million shillings. If you remove the expenses of 100,000 shillings that cover seedlings, manure, planting, watering, pruning and harvesting, you are left smiling to the bank with 900,000 shillings profit per acre annually.
If you have 10 acres, you're going to get 10 million. If you have got 20 acres, you're going to get 20 million. And that is a five-year plan. So in the next 10 years, 15 years, you're going to have 10 million per month or 1 million per month, 1 million per year, and it does not constrain you so much. That's why we encourage people to farm avocado tree, mango tree, orange tree, cassava, maize. Something will not cost our investors much of their time and much of their energy.
Dear investor, this is a chance not to be passed. We are offering you this exciting prospect of becoming the new millionaire in town. And as you are aware, fruit farming is not strenuous and does not need your daily attention and time. By investing in the Habu Malindi Agri City, you are investing in a land that has the necessary amenities, including borehole, good access roads, and Global Tech Solar is our neighbors.
There is so much future, there's so much wealth, there's so much benefit when you do agribusiness. But you do things, they will not cost you panic of time. Mvua ikinyesha, ni kama umeenda. Jua ikiwaka sana, ni kama umeenda. Something like mango tree, something, avocado tree, something can be able to sustain in the kind of drought. Something like cassava, the same. Something like orange tree, the same. So we are encouraging people to come together, we team up together, we grow our wealth together. And this is a time as the Habu Land Limited, our investors, they are going to benefit in this agri-city in a bigger way than ever before. That gives you a guarantee you are going to get a land, and by the end of the day, you are going to get a guaranteed return, maybe from 700 to 1 million per year. Doing nothing, naketi kwako kwa nyumba, unangojea mazao ikuje.
We provide the market for the crops that people will be doing there. So that is the vision we have. We want to raise the lives of people. You buy land, immediately you start earning from it.
And as is always our norm at the Habu, we believe in promoting and empowering the local community everywhere we have invested. To this end, there are plans to build a secondary school at Kaskini, and the people here are benefiting from the borehole water and the access roads we did. Dear investor, make the right choice today. Invest in the Habu Malindi Agri City and enjoy the benefit of agribusiness. The Habu Lands Limited, your reliable investment partner.